All right, I'm hopping on the back right now.
Yeah.
All right, no, hang on.
Just hop on the back that way. I can walk through this.
Don't do any big curves or anything, dude. I'll die. I got a lot of room to move around down here. What if I jump? Oh, never mind. I know what happens when you jump now. Oh, God. That's way more painful than you probably think it is. Why am I not healing?
I don't know. Could be a little bit of lag going on.
No, it's like I hit myself with a syringe and like one bar is blinking. Whoa. Oh.
Uh-oh. Shoot back, man. Shoot back. They're after us.
Not more they aren't. We're good. I think I shot the driver and then missed with a grenade launcher. But if I could not miss with this.
Yeah, what you mean?
I didn't know that would actually hit you.
I'm a driver, jeez.
I know. If I kill you, you fall out of the car and flip us. We're going to another outpost, right?
Yeah, we're going to another outpost. I'm kind of shit things going on.
Alright, go up here to the right on this dirt road. We're going to take the high ground.
I think it's like right on this hill or something, so we're going to
have
to go this way.
Why is that happening?
Oh, like, yeah, what hurts happening? Back.
Hurts back. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It's like I can't get off your vehicle without dying.
I guess you're taking a little ground because that took a pretty good route. Oh yeah, I did take a pretty good route.
I'm down here on the dirt road. Are you marking everybody?
I'm trying to.
You know, when I'm looking at your hologram, you look like a female. And then it's like, oh, disappointment, it's a guy.
Gotta get a little bit closer, I can't see shit.
Ooh.
Well, it's four guys. Okay, there's an arrow guy. We might want to take him out first. Take that arrow guy out.
You saw me shoot that other guy. I got an idea though.
Shoot the arrow guy, shoot him. He's the one you must be worried about. He's whispering. Uh-oh, he must have a buddy in that base with him. Uh-oh. He's got an animal.
Yeah, I know, I was gonna release the animal, but never mind, he has him under control now.
Still have him under my mark. Shoot him.
Yeah, I see him.
Don't make me shoot me in with the sniper rifle. Unless you ain't quiet.
He's dead.
Uh-oh. I think his animal buddy's gonna come around and attack us. Okay, never mind. Never mind, let's ignore it. Let the tiger finish him off.
Alright, let's jump on this building now. Whoa. Don't sprint like I just did.
Yeah, I just stopped at this thing. Oh!
That didn't work.
Oh, be very careful. There's like two guys around you. The one's right next to you and the one's a little bit farther away, so.
Got him.
Close to next to you. You walked in the fucking cage.
He walked inside the cage.
I look at him, I'm like, you fucking stupid ass. You want me to shoot him because I got a quick shot at his ass. I need to get down. Nope.
With an arrow?
How could you use an arrow? Yeah. Oh wait, there's another dude. Not today. Almost spotted on the other side. Not today. I will show no mercy when I find you, killer. Uh-oh.
I got him. That was pretty good, dude. I saw that kill. Another outpost?
Did I kill him or did you? Because I don't know.
I mean, I was gonna shoot him with the crossbow, but I never even pulled the trigger before I saw you shoot him with the arrow. And then I saw him like epically slow-mo backwards. Pretty fun.
I had that fence. I had the tiger cage in the way too.
Oh, there's a mission on this outpost. So we want to start it after we bought some ammo.
They told me you captured another outpost. Keep going like that, and you might give Fagin something.
Probably haven't been able to use
this. It looks like it's probably an assassination or a hunting mission. I don't know. They killed his father's assassination.
Eye for an eye.
Oh, I'm out of money. Guess I'll bring.
Oh, I think it might get an SMG, I think.
Alright, after this, dude, I'm gonna hunt leopards for money, because they give you the most money. My friend told me that. Or Avenger told me that. Yeah, clouded. Wait, no, I already got the quiver. I already got the bigger quiver. I think. Yeah, I'm on quiver 2, man. I need hunting bagger skins for that now.
Yeah, I remember now.
Yeah.
Those are rare, like that.
Yeah.
You want to start this mission real quick?
Yeah, that's what I want. I need the money.
Damn.
Who killed your father?
There we go. This works. Oh, yeah, I know. No, I know. I believed you. Okay. There's a truck out here. I want to drive this time though. You dropped every time so far. Oh no, don't do that. That's gay.
Okay, you can go.
Oh, sorry.
We're gonna have to deliver a couple bell towers afterwards because I need a different handgun. I don't mind this as a. I don't mind Scorpion as a gun.
Oh, yeah, Scorpion?
Yeah, I don't mind it as like a secondary for right now. I just want.
Whoa!
Oh, damn. Good thing they're friendlies and they forgive us for hitting that car.
Alright, looks like the gun they're gonna give us is up here. Alright, so you pick the gun up, you'll kill the guy, but I'll take out everybody else. What kind of gun is it? It's a Scorpion. Yeah.
Son of a bitch. I was complaining about this shit a minute ago.
You gotta pick up their Scorpion, though. You gotta pick up their Scorpion.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know why it works like that. I thought yours has a silencer?
No. You just gotta have to take all the guys that are, like, around him.
I can do that.
Okay, there's the target.
I found the target.
Yeah. We could try to go in guns blazing, but...
No, you don't want to go in guns blazing.
Why, does it instantly fail you? Be very careful. I'm trying to mark as many people as I can. What did you use?
I blew up a thing that killed two guys, and it's going to distract the rest of them for me.
Good. Kill the one who has the shotgun. Kill the berserker. Okay. Get the last guy. I'll be able to take him out pretty easily.
That's not the last guy, though. They're heading into the woods now looking for me. But they haven't seen me. Don't worry about it.
I know, but I'll be able to take out the target real quick and distort me. Since it's like part SMG. Damn. That dude almost spotted me if he took a... if he just slightly took a right. Okay, I'm gonna take out this town, bitch. I need to pick up his gun. His gun's at AK.
Oh, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, yeah, I can. I took the picture. We win. Get my arrows out of these guys' chests since I had to save your life right there.
No, I did it. All you had to do was just take out the two guys.
Oh, C4. Yeah, you could have just shot that C4 and we could have taken out the other two guys, but okay.
No, I didn't shoot the C4, though.
Kirov doesn't have a justice system, Ajay. That's where you come in. Making the guilty pay for what they've done. Keep it up.
I have all of them in my district. We're getting him all of them. Go. What are you waiting for?
Hang on, I got a mark here on the map, okay?
Oh, no! Hey! Whoa! Oh, dude, really?
Shoot the bird, damn it.
Drive away!
I'll mark this. Alright, I think I'll take this out. Got another outpost. It's some kind of other thing. It's red.
What are those things, eh? Healing syringes will restore 6 loss of health. We have that!
Uh-oh, we're being chased. He's got it. I don't know what's wrong with him.
There's only skill I could buy, really.
Don't know where we're going. It's just like I'm just... No,
I have all the skills. I'm a champ.
Yeah,
I blew that shit up, dude. I was like, I just sat back there. I was throwing C4 and I missed the first time.
And
I stuck it on the bottom of the truck, dude. It's like, boom! Oh, man, that's funny shit. We're 100 meters away from it anyway. It's all good. Is this an outpost? Or, I have no idea. What are we doing?
Oh, no, some kind of outpost out from them.
This is a fortress.
This ain't a fortress. At least not right here. Somewhere close to a fortress.
What are we doing? Is this a mission in here? Because this is a village.
It's a village.
There's a mission in here. I think that's what you mark.
I think that's what I didn't mark.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the map.
What's the difference right here?
Oh, doofus, just because it's red doesn't mean that it's bad. We're in a fortress. It used to be bad. Now it's good.
Yeah, I thought you'd be clear.
Oh.
There are no fortresses. Does he have any on top?
We need to go get these bell towers. Oh, wait. If you want a challenge, I got a challenge. Yeah.
We're not doing a fucking fortress yet, damn it.
Dude, the fortress is fun and you'll get way cash for it. Follow me.
There you go, Gordy. That way you can hop down. Oh, some of that work. Thank you.
Wrong way. I was running the wrong way. Come on, this way.
So we're going through the fortress instead.
Yeah, but I know the stealth way of doing it. There's a well that you can climb up, and you can just take them all out from the inside. Yeah, from his, yeah. Yeah. Are you on the back? Ooh, grab
I'm on the back.
Okay,
let me get rid of my waypoint.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stop this video, guys, and I will see you next video, which is a continuation of this video. See you then.